with this first puzzle, all I want you to do is to rearrange these three sticks to get four. Oh, here's the deal. There's actually two ways of doing this. One of the solutions is actually pretty easy to find.
All you gotta do is rearrange the sticks to get
the number four. Ah, but there's more than one way of getting four. Let's try it with Roman numerals.
So here's the second solution.